Hello, and welcome to the LODIC Assessment, Inventory, and Monitoring Training Platform. The Assessment, Inventory, and Monitoring, or AIM, is a strategy of the Bureau of Land Management, or BLM, to provide a standardized approach for measuring natural resource condition and trend on BLM public lands. In this video, we will introduce you to the BLM. Then, in the next video, you will learn more about AIM. The Bureau of Land Management is an agency within the United States Department of Interior that manages more than 992,000 square kilometers of public land that contains 130,000 kilometers of streams and rivers in America. The large majority of BLM lands are located in the western United States and Alaska. Public lands are lands that are open to the public and managed by city, state, or federal governments. Public lands can take many forms, such as national parks, national forests, national monuments, national recreation areas, wilderness areas and national conservation lands, state parks and other state-owned public land, or more general BLM-managed public land. The BLM was established in 1946 as the successor to both the General Land Office and the Grazing Service. The mission of the BLM is to sustain the health, diversity, and productivity of public lands for the use and enjoyment of present and future generations. In 1976, Congress passed the Federal Land Policy and Management Act, declaring that BLM public lands be managed for multiple use, such as livestock grazing, mining, and outdoor recreation, all while maintaining natural, historical, and cultural resources. Maintaining and conserving public land is not only important for the United States' natural, historical, and cultural resources. An average of $100 billion is generated annually on BLM lands from industries such as recreation, energy development, and timber. The Federal Land Policy and Management Act called for the BLM to manage public lands by preventing any undue and unnecessary degradation to these resources. It also stated the BLM lands be periodically and systematically inventoried and monitored to assess conditions and trends. To administer BLM public lands, the BLM is organized into 12 state offices that contain a total of 45 districts with 115 field offices. Field office personnel include law enforcement, hydrologists, wildlife biologists, archaeologists, realty specialists, petroleum engineers, and a host of other specialists involved in public land management. There are several professions that can be pursued within the BLM, including hydrology, geology, archaeology, botany, and wildlife biology. To learn more about the BLM and job opportunities, visit the BLM's website at blm.gov.